Bumping into you.
Hey, look! There's some writing on here. Explosion inside city wall. Grounded be thy woe. Explosions can hurt people. Jean can be dreadful. Mondstadt be bombed. Klee be doomed.
Yikes! Mr. Kaya wrote these down for me. They're, survival rules.
Survival rules?
Yeah. Rules that I must absolutely never break under any circumstances. Otherwise, something terrible would happen. Yep. Ah, I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Klee.
And Paimon's name is... Well, Paimon!
I've heard all about you guys. You're the honorary knight who helps Mondstadt.
Wow! More recognition, yay! Paimon is so happy right now.
I heard it from Amber. But wait, no! There's no time for this right now. I'm dealing with a big emergency. I grabbed my map and ran as fast as I could all the way here. The treasure I buried in the Whispering Woods, it's gone.
Did you say buried treasure? And she has treasure. Seriously? Klee gets Six-Finger Jose's vote for strongest fighter in Mondstadt? What is wrong with people? Lost treasure is a big deal. Let us help you find it.
Yay! Thanks, you guys. Here. Here's where the map says the treasure should be. I put a circle around it. I also put a wooden sign in the ground at the place where I buried it, to make it easier to find.
Paimon is starting to understand how this treasure went missing so easily.
Come on, Mr. Honorary Knight, let's go!